So once again, this coming together to celebrate a mass of healing.
A world needs healing.
Every one of us has tragedies in our lives.
The journey of every Christian is really about acknowledging that there is darkness within us, darkness that seeks light.
We come here, fill this church with faith.